nothing more to discuss. You know, but several pressing issues like the recent parliament session. We saw 20 MPs walking out. This is on the front page of the newspaper on Friday. So most people are being quiet. Why are you people quiet? Are you not proud that you are from Papua New Guinea?
Yeah, that's true.
You know, like in most cases, it was the worst of a statement that JT made, and I think Richard Marr was right when he said that he shouldn't be given parliamentary privileges to explain. What was he going to explain? He went to the international media.
Yeah.
If it was our local media, then it's okay.
That's the thing.
Going to the international... Oh, no. Anyways, so my me talk all me feel offended yet. I'm not over and through with JT's outburst. Anyways, also, it's natural to know that a father can different for his daughter. Though the way he took the approaches was too extreme, and they should have come down as a Papua New Guinea parliamentary to PNG and then go through our media. Why Australia? So you see, he still has the root that he feels he's still in Australia, even though he's a naturalized citizen, citizen of Papua New Guinea. And the worst part is that he's so sad, you know, Papua New Guinea will always be Papua New Guinea. We are good at talking when there's food, but when there is no reward, you do not open your mouth, right? So keep silent, keep struggling, suffer more. Good morning, Papua New Guinea.